How hackers get into the world's most secure networks. I was fortunate enough to work in Symantec in the attack investigation team, where I was tracking the top hackers around the world, from nation state to professional hackers for hire, and I was tracking their activities over the years. And the most common attacks that I see over and over again, which unfortunately is not well covered by most of the traditional pentesting courses, is that the attackers focus on the client-side attacks. The client-side attacks, basically, they send a spear phishing email with a malicious link or a malicious document to one of the employees, and from that, they drop a malware there. And from this malware, they start collecting this user or this employee passwords. Because his account is a domain account, they can use it to log in into other machines. And from there, they start move laterally inside the organization, go from one machine to another, dropping their malware over and over everywhere, getting to an administrator password, and hopefully they can get into the main servers. We see this attack over and over again. And if you want to build your career in cybersecurity and be in the highest demand out of so many different skill sets or so many different positions, you need to learn how to defend against these attacks. I'm actually having a webinar, upcoming webinar. I'll put the link somewhere. Check it out. It's I think will be 2 hours or 2 hours and a half webinar. I will talk about exactly the skills that you need and how to be able to protect the organizations. Check it out and see the next video.